Dressed in their best, the Dawson Creek class of 2020 walked down the red carpet to celebrate their big success. Due to COVID-19, their traditional grad plans were canceled, forcing them to take a unique approach.
Definitely excited. I mean, it'll be different for sure, but...
Like, we're a lot luckier than most places to be able to even have this, so I think, I don't know, I'm pretty happy.
It'll be a long walk for us, but...
The grads were dropped off in small groups to walk down the red carpet, with some of their family celebrating from a distance.
We're starting here, and then we're walking down to the other end so that we can stay social distance in zones. And then every time a group passes, the next group's family will come watch. There's 12 tickets for each kid in different zones.
Grads also have the opportunity to walk across the big stage on Thursday.
Our ceremonies start tomorrow. I think there's 16 grad ceremonies now with 15 kids, and then we're all just doing like our own little barbecues and stuff like that.
CJDC live streamed and sponsored the red carpet event on Facebook for loved ones who were unable to attend. Laura Krause, CJDC-TV News, Dawson Creek.
Salon and barber services provided by Skinnovations. Be swept away to a world of peace and tranquility at Skinnovations Salon and Day Spa.